Mothership at Prometheus Station is a crashed Geth ship full of dormant machines used in our experiment. Yeah. Our people there have gone silent.
It's not like so dormant.
The AI has activated the defense shields to keep you out. Good luck!
Do I blow these things? I can't stay down. I have to go down here.
Scanning area. Analysis. Generators are providing power for main shield. Warning. The VI infection has assumed control of the Geth cannon. Warning. We are being targeted.
Can I just hide behind this? What am I supposed to be doing? Okay.
Commander Shepard, Prometheus Station is a crashed Geth ship full of dormant machines used in our experiment. Our people there have gone silent. It's likely the VI has activated the defense shields to keep you out. Good luck!
So apparently I can't hide, at least not down there. Can't go that way, literally.
We are being targeted. Warning, Geth cannon is locking on our location.
I gotta keep moving, that's what it is. I just gotta keep moving. Oh, that one? Nice. Oh! How do I stop it from hitting me? Blow them up, baby! Blow them all up!
Warning, we are being targeted. Warning, Geth cannon is locking on our location.
We gotta move before he warns us, basically. So there's another thing to gather over there, I noticed.
Warning, Geth cannon is locking on our location. Recommend evasive maneuvers.
Gotta keep moving. Keep on moving. This thing's hard to blow up. Cool. That's our last one. I gotta wait for it to lock on me and then go. Just hang on here for a sec. And then go. Still almost hit us.
Recommended basic maneuvers. Warning, we are being targeted.
Whoa, get out, get out. Ugh. That was heavy. Wait till it locks on again. Going. Alright. Target me again. I can see it moving.
Warning, we are being targeted.
Bada boom.
Shield disabled. You may now target the Geth cannon.
Oh, that'd be a delight. Go, 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 go.
Recommended basic maneuvers.
Going, 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 going. Go, 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 go.
Further threats detected. Entry into the ship is now clear.
How'd it blow up? What's that? Oh, here. This button. Platinum. It's not one of those things I'm looking for. Oh crap. I'm still looking. I got like 5 more logs or whatever to get. Samples. Artifacts. I don't know what the hell it is. Research data. Can I save? No, of course not. Exit Hammerhead. Which one? Hold on. I forget which one. This one. Nope. Exit the Hammerhead. Got refined platinum? Well, that's something I can't get with the ship. That's it, I hope.
That's all of them.
Cool. All right. So, save. I still can't save. Sheesh. Great.
You agree to assume all liability for personal injuries or death that may occur during your visit.
Cool, I wanted to shoot those things. You're welcome. You're such a sweetie. Oh my. Well, at some point that thing gets out and we have to fight it. That. I heard something. That looks like a very powerful Geth.
We just got word Atlas Station wants a dozen more Geth for the experiment. And I hope this means a breakthrough is close.
Yeah. You're a big one, all right. Wish I could fight you now, but I can't. There's stuff. There's cover. That was a, what do you call it? That was a Reaper kind of sound.
Hanging around all these dormant machines is creepy. It's like death staring us from the shadows. I'd rather work at Smoking Station.
Smoking Station nicer? Crap! Always scares the hell out of me. So freaking loud. Not friendly.
Well, it just ran a simulation. If these Geth ever wake up, there's a 98% chance we'll be dead within 2 minutes.
So then there's a 100% chance to be dead in 2.5 minutes. There's something very scary beyond this door. Or at this door? My god, I feel like I'm in Aliens on the Nostromo here. Well, at least these ones are already destroyed, or dead, or whatever you consider them. He didn't speak this time. Is that gonna open? Or is it trying to open it? It can't. I don't even know.
Halloween was yesterday. We'll have to get right around wearing spare Geth parts. Fuck the shit out of everyone.
Oh god.
Definitely hate him.
Oh, that Lanigan! He's our, their version of, Joker, huh? This place is really spooky. These doors keep this, like, they start opening. It's pissed and doesn't speak English. I know I'm probably not accomplishing anything as far as the game with shooting these cameras. I just like doing it. Damn. Not happy. That sounded like a Geth there at the end. I could say the human's pissed. It probably, you know, likes the Geth. And the human's pissed because, well, that's not very fun being stuck in a VI. I saw a blink of something for a second. An item? No? Wait, research log? Oh, this way. Somebody laying down dead over there. Oh yeah, there's quite a few.
The VI is closing some passages and leaving others open. It's like it's hurting us.
Yeah. I think it just cursed me out. I feel like we're gonna have to fight our way out of this place. Can't help but notice all. All this cover being not being used. At some point it's gonna be used, isn't it? Saving. Water and electrical lines. Oh goody! Because we need... Nice messed up elevator music there. Move down 4 panel. Something's wrong with your music. It's making everything even more creepy somehow. We gotta move stuff around. Let's go check out the way things are now, though. Alright, so we gotta move the floor panels. Can I... No, alright. Cycle floor panel. Move down floor panel, move floor panel left or right. And we got up as well. Okay. Little puzzle. Which one did I... Oh, that moved. Okay. Huh. Well. Helpful. That's a Geth ship, isn't it? Or a little one? I can only seem to move the panel forward and back a little bit. Well, that music is screwed up. I wish I could stop it. Yeah, I really, can't get anywhere. Oh, well, these? Cycle floor panel? Not doing anything. Unless I just can't hear it. I should be able to, though. Oh, I moved it right. Which one did I move? Now I see. Can't really see it because the little friggin' thing's in the way. But now I can get over. Okay. Can I? No. I want to reach the goodies over there. Okay, so I'm guessing cycle floor panel changes to different floor panels? How do I know which one we're looking at? Or we can tell by the readout here? Oh, I see. Oh, I'm looking at the readout now like I'm supposed to. Okay. So, can I move that one up? Well, that cuts me off. I don't want to do that. Can't do anything with that one right now, so cycle. Can I move that up? Now the question is, can I move horizontally? I mean diagonally. From one to the other. Yes. Oh, but I can't get across this crap, so never mind. This might be our end destination. So the middle one I have to move over left and forward if it'll let me. Okay, I already did that though. Not the middle one, but the left one. Left? It won't move left. Bit right? Well, yeah, we need to get here. Oh, I wonder if I can move this middle panel over left then. Aha! Get out of my way. Oh, but I can't get over there. So, if I move the right one to the left. Okay. Don't get stuck on stuff. I'm gonna save. Oh, I can. I thought there was something in the water. Alright, then. I need to move this up a little bit. Hopefully it lets me. The leftmost one. Oh, wait. The one in front now. Wait. This one. They both need to go up. There you go. Now I'm gonna save. That was interesting. Override switch. Thank you. No more dead people. Let's try a laptop first. I don't know what the override switch is doing necessarily. Or what's gonna happen when I use it. That's not it. So yeah, I'm using override, that's all we have to do here. Cool. I like that.
Override of Atlas Station lockdown accepted.
Oh, this is like our end goal, isn't it? This is what we're supposed to do. Oh, stop that. Yep, we're fighting our way out of here.
And there's the catch. I knew this was too easy.
Just another routine mission.
Come on, let's move.
We got that one for free.
Hostile Geth activity detected. Armed response is authorized.
Are they in this room? How do I get over to that other, to the goodies? I want those goodies. The emergency is classified? We might be safe in this room. Because nobody's coming. Okay, so if we move this... to the right... and forward... and if we move... this to the right... back... but we still can't get to that stop. Can I? Wait. Will this move forward more? Ah! We just gotta move this one back. There you go. Nope. Going to the drink. Goodies! Cool. Guys, excuse me. We have to be all the getting out of here. Just trying to save at the last possible moment because I know soon I won't be able to.